I've been a wild rover for many's the year. I've spent all me money on whiskey and beer, let's say, listen. But now I'm returning with gold in great store. And I never will play the wild rover no more. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. No, never, no more. I went into an alehouse I used to frequent. I told the landlady me money was spent. I asked her for credit, she answered me nay. Such custom as yours I can have any day. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. No, never, no more. I then took from my pocket 10 sovereigns bright, and the landlady's eyes opened wide with delight. She says, I have whiskies and the wines of the best, and the words that you told me were only in jest. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. No, never, no more. I'll go home to my parents, confess what I've done, and I'll ask them to pardon their prodigal son. When they've caressed me as oft times before, then I never will pay the wild rover no more. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play the wild rover. No, never, no more. One last time, and it's no.
Now in Kilkenny, It is reported on marble stones there, as black as ink, with gold and silver, I would support her. But I'll sing no more now, till I get a drink, 'cause I'm drunk today.
Clouds are drifting
hearts are pounding on their beat. Springs a girl from the streets at night. Dirty old town, dirty old town. I heard a sigh from the docks. Saw a train set the night on fire. Smelled the spring on the smoky wind. Dirty old town, dirty old town. I'm going to good sharp axe, shining steel, tempered in the fire. I'll chop you down like an old dead tree. That's what you're saying. Dirty old town, dirty old town. I met my gasworks fall. Dreamed a dream by the old canal. I kissed my girl by the factory wall. Dirty old town, dirty old town, dirty old town.
Near Oranmore, in the county Galway, one pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a damsel. She was fair and handsome, and her beauty nearly took my breath away. Wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder, oh no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with ribbons on it, and round her shoulder was a Galway shawl. She kept on walking, and she kept on talking, till her father's cottage, it came into view. Said she, "Come in, sir, and meet my father, and pray to please him, the foggy Jew." I fled the blackboard, the stack of Arnie, or Rodney's glory, and the foggy Jew. She sang each note like an Irish linnet, till tears come into her eyes of blue. Wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder, oh no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with her ribbons on it, and round her shoulder. that you said goodbye, sir. But my heart remains with that Galway shawl. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder, oh no, none at all. She wore a bonnet with ribbons on it, and round her shoulder was a Galway shawl.
As we gather in this chapel here in old Kilmainham jail, I think about these past few weeks. Oh, will they say we failed? From our school days they have told us we must yearn for liberty. Yet all I want in this dark place is to have you here with me. Oh, grace, just hold me in your arms and let this moment linger. They'll take me out at dawn and I will die. With all my love I'll place this wedding ring upon your finger. There won't be time to share our love, so we must say goodbye. Oh, I know it's hard for you, my love, to ever understand the love I bear for these brave men, my love for this dear land. But when Parry called me to his side down in the GPO, I had to leave my own sick bed, to him I had to go. Oh, grace, just hold me in your arms and let this moment linger. They'll take me out at dawn and I will die. With all my love I'll place this wedding ring upon your finger. There won't be time to share our love, so we must say goodbye. At last the dawn is breaking, my heart is breaking too. As I walk out this May morning, my thoughts will be of you. And I'll write some words upon the wall, so everyone will know I love so much that I could see his blood upon the rose. Oh, grace, just hold me in your arms and let this moment linger. They'll take me out at dawn and I will die. kisses, wedding ring upon your finger. There won't be time to share our love, so we must say goodbye.
Sunlight shines, those pits, they're black as hell. In mud and slime, they do their time. It's Paddy's prison cell. And they curse the day they travel far, then drown their tears with a jar. So make way for the Molly Maguire. They're drinkers, they're liars, but they're men. Make way for the Molly Maguires. You'll never see the likes of them again. Backs will break and muscles ache. Down there, there's no time to dream of fields and farms. A woman's arms just dig that bloody seam. Though they drain their bodies underground, who'll dare to push them around? So make way for the Molly Maguires. They're drinkers, they're liars, but they're men. Make way for the Molly Maguires. You'll never see the likes of them again. So make way for the Molly Maguires. They're drinkers, they're liars, but they're men. Make way for Molly Maguire. You'll never see the likes of them again.
In Dublin fair city, where the girls are so pretty, I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone. As she wheeled her wheelbarrow through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. She was a fishmonger, and sure 'twas no wonder, for so were her father and mother before, and they both wheeled their barrows through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh.
Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh.
And no one could save her, and that was the end of sweet Molly Malone. And her ghost wheels her barrow through streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and muscles alive, alive, oh,
alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, crying cockles and muscles alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, alive, alive, oh, crying cockles and muscles.
Sunday, drinking buttermilk all the week, whiskey on a Sunday. Sits on the corner, beggar's bush, astride of an old packing case. And the dolls on the end of the plank were dancing as he crooned with a smile on his face.
Come they go they. Hard it was Sunday, drinking buttermilk all the week, whiskey on a Sunday.
His tired old hands drove the wooden beam, and the puppets they danced up and down. A far better show than you ever would see in the fanciest theatre in town.
Come they go day, wishing me hard it was Sunday, drinking buttermilk all the week, whiskey on a Sunday.
But in 1902 old Seth Davy died, his song it was heard no more. The three dancing dolls in the dustbin were thrown, and the plank went to mend the back door.
Come they go day, wishing me hard it was Sunday, drinking buttermilk all the week, whiskey on a Sunday.
On some stormy night, if you're passing that way, with the wind blowing up from the sea, you can still hear the song of old Seth Davy as he croons to his dancing doll three.
Come day, go day, wishing me hard it was Sunday, drinking buttermilk all the week, whiskey on Sunday. Come day, go day, wishing me hard it was Sunday, drinking buttermilk all the week, whiskey on a
Walking all the day near tall towers where falcons build their nests. Silver-winged they fly, they know the call of freedom in their breasts. Saw Blackhead against the sky, where twisted rocks they run to the sea. Living on your western shore, saw summer sunsets, asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea, and I sang a song for Ireland. Drinking all the day in old pubs where fiddlers love to play. Saw one touch the bow. He played a reel which seemed so grand and gay. Stood on Dingle Beach and cast in wild foam. We found Atlantic bass living on your western shore. Saw summer sunsets, asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song for Ireland. Talking all the day with true friends who tried to make you stay. Telling jokes and news, singing songs to while the time away. Watched the Galway salmon run like silver, dancing, darting in the sun. Living on your western shore, saw summer sunsets, asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and I sang a song for Ireland. Dreaming in the night, I saw a land where no one had to fight. Waking in your dawn, I saw you crying in the morning light. Sleeping where the falcons fly, they twist and turn all in your air blue sky. Living on your western shore, saw summer sunsets, asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and I sang a song for Ireland.
Next song, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to dedicate to the man here on the extreme right. His name is Kieran Burke, and the subject is whiskey, and it's called Whiskey in a Jar, and it goes like this.
As I was going over the far-famed Kerry Mountains, I met with Captain Farrell and his money he was counting. First produced my pistol and I then produced my rapier. Sing, stand and deliver, for you are a bold deceiver. Musher in da ma doo da ma da. Quack fall na daddy-o, quack fall na daddy-o. There's whiskey in the jar. I counted out his money and it made a pretty penny. I put it in me pocket and I took it home to Jenny. She sighed and she swore that she never would deceive me. But the devil take the women, for they never can be easy. Musher-ding-da-ma-doo-da-ma-da. Quack-call-da-daddy-o, quack-call-da-daddy-o. There's whiskey in the jar. I went unto my chamber all for to take a slumber. I drank of golden jewels and for sure it was no wonder. But Jenny drew me charges and she filled them up with water. Then sent for Captain Farrell to be ready for the slaughter. Mushering da ma doo da ma da. Whack-fall-da-daddy-o, whack-fall-da-daddy-o. There's whiskey early in the morning, just before I rose to travel, up comes a band of footmen, and likewise Captain Farrell. I first produced me pistol, for she'd stolen away me rapier. I couldn't shoot the water, so a prisoner I was taken. My shirring da ba do da ba da. Whack call the daddy-o, whack call the daddy-o. There's whiskey in the jar, and if anyone can aid me, 'tis my brother in the army. If I can find the station and Cork or in Killarney, and if he'll go with me, we'll go roaming in Kilkenny. And I'm sure he'll treat me better than my own, my sporting Jenny. My shirring da ba do da ba da. Whack call the daddy-o, whack call the daddy-o. There's whiskey.
Once upon a time there was Irish ways and Irish laws, villages of Irish blood, waking to the morning, waking to the morning. Then the Vikings came around, turned us up and turned us down, started building boats and towns. They tried to change our living, tried to change our living. Cromwell and his soldiers came, started centuries of shame, but they could not make us turn. We are a river flowing, we're a river flowing. Again, again, the soldiers came, burned our houses, stole our grain, shot the farmers in their fields, working for a living, working for a living. 800 years we have been down, the secret of the water sound has kept the spirit of a man above the pain descending, above the pain descending. Today the struggle carries on, I wonder will I live so long to see the gates been opened up to a people and their freedom, a people and their freedom. Once upon a time there was Irish ways and Irish laws, villages of Irish blood, waking to the morning, waking to the morning.
And the salt for me grog, me jolly jolly grog, the salt for me beer and tobacco, for I spent all me tin on the ladies drinking gin. For across the western ocean I will wander. Oh, where are me boots, me nubbin nubbin boots? They've all gone for beer and tobacco, for the heels are worn out and the toes are kicked about, and the soul is looking out for better weather.
another, and it's all for me grog, me jolly jolly grog. It's all for me beer and tobacco, where I spent all me ten on the latest drinking gin. Far across the western ocean I will wander. Oh, where is me short, me nothing, nothing short? It's all gone for beer and tobacco, for the colour it is torn and the sleeves they are all worn. And the earth is looking out for better weather, and it's all for me grog, me jolly jolly grog. It's all for me beer and tobacco, for I spent all me tin on the ladies drinking gin. Far across the western ocean I will wander. I have seen centipedes and snakes, and me head is full of aches. And this time I made a path for where yonder. And it's all for me grog, me jolly jolly grog. It's all for me beer and tobacco, for I spent all me tin on the ladies drinking gin. Far across the western ocean I will wander. And it's all for me grog, me jolly jolly grog. It's all for me beer and tobacco, for I spent all me tin on the ladies drinking gin. Far across the western ocean I will wander.
Ring a ring a rosie, as the light declines, I'll remember Dublin city in the rare old times. Raised on songs and stories, heroes of renown, the passing tales and glories that once was Dublin town. The hallowed halls and houses, the haunting children's rhymes, that once was Dublin city in the rare old times. Ring a ring a rosy, as the light declines, I'll remember Dublin city in the rare old times. My name it is Sean Dempsey, as Dublin as could be. Born hard and late in Pimlico, in a house that ceased to be. By trade I was a cooper, lost out to redundancy. Like my house that fell to progress, my trade's a memory. And I courted Peggy Dignan, as pretty as you please, a rogue and child of Mary, from the rebel liberties. I lost her to a student chap, with skin as black as coal. When he took her off to Birmingham, she took away my soul. Ring a ring a rosie, as the light declines, I'll remember Dublin city in the rare
friends. The years have made me bitter, the gargle dims me brain, 'cause Dublin keeps on changing and nothing seems the same. The pillar and the Met have gone, the Royal long since pulled down, as the grey unyielding concrete makes a city of my town. Ring a ring a rosy, as the light declines, I'll remember Dublin City in the rare old times. Fare thee well, sweet Anna Liffey, I can no longer stay and watch the new glass cages that spring up along the quay. My mind's too full of memories, too old to hear new chimes. I'm a part of what was Dublin in the rare old times. Ring a ring a rosy, as the light declines, I'll remember Dublin City in the rare old times. Ring a ring a rosy, as the light declines, I'll remember Dublin City in the rare.
There was a wild colonial boy, Jack Duggan was his name. He was born and bred in Ireland, in a place called Castlemaine. He was his father's only pride, his mother's only joy, and dearly did his parents love the wild colonial boy. At the early age of 16 years, he left his native home and to Australia's sunny clime he was inclined to roam. He robbed the rich and helped the poor, he stabbed James McAvoy. A terror to Australia was the wild colonial boy. One morning on the prairie, as Jack he rode along, listening to the mocking birds singing their mocking song, out stepped three mounted policemen, Kelly, Davis and Fitzroy. They all set out to capture him, the wild colonial boy. Surrender now, Jack Duggan, for you are 3-1. Surrender in the Queen's name, for you're a plundering son. Jack plucked two pistols from his belt and proudly waved them high. I'll fight, I'll not surrender, said the wild colonial boy. Jack fired a shot at Kelly, which brought him to the ground. And turning then to Davis, he received a fatal wound. A bullet pierced his proud young heart from the pistol of Fitzroy. And that is how they captured him, the wild colonial boy.
Well, how do you do, Private William McBride? Do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside and rest for a while neath the warm summer sun? I've been walking all day and I'm nearly done. I can see by your gravestone you were only 19 when you joined the Great Fallin in 1916. I hope you died well, and I hope you died clean. Now William McBride, was it slow and obscene? Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the pipe lowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Did you leave a wife or a sweetheart behind? And some faithful heart is your memory enshrined. Although you died back in 1916, in that faithful heart are you forever 19? Or are you a stranger without even a name, enclosed there forever behind the glass frame? In an old photograph, torn, battered and stained, and faded to yellow in a brown leathered frame. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the pipe lowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? The sun, now it shines on the green fields of France. There's a warm summer breeze, it makes the red poppies dance. And look how the sun shines from under the clouds. There's no gas, no barbed wire, there's no guns firing now. But here in this graveyard is still no man's land. The countless white crosses stand mute in the sand. To man's blind indifference to his fellow man, to a whole generation that was butchered and damned. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife lowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes like the flowers of the forest? Young William McBride, I can't help wondering why. To those that lie here, know why did he die? Did they really believe when they answered the call? Did they really believe that this war would end war? This sorrow, the suffering, the glory, the pain, the killing and dying was all done in vain. by young William McBride. It's all happened again and again and again and again and again. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the pipe lowly? Did they sound the death march as the law rode you down? Did the band play the last post and chorus? Did the pipes play the flowers of the forest?
I was just a young boy, for I longed to see the world, to sail across the sea in ships and see the sails unfurl. I went to seek me fortune on the far side of the hill. I wandered far and wide, and of travel I've had my fill. And it's home, boys, home. Home I'd like to be, home for a while in the Isle Contaree, where the oak and the ash and the bunny robin free are all a-growing greener in the Isle Contaree. Now I've learnt there's more to life than to wander and to roam. Happiness and peace of mind can best be found at home, for money can't buy happiness and money cannot find. So I'm going back tomorrow to the girl I left behind. And it's home, boys, home. Home I'd like to be, home for a while in the Isle of Contaree, where the oak and the ash and the bunny robin free are all a-growing greener in the Isle of Contaree. Come single bell and bow, unto me pay attention. Don't ever fall in love, for it's a devil's own invention. For once I fell in love with a maiden so bewitching, Miss Henrietta Bell, out of Captain Kelly's kitchen. With me tooralooralai, and me tooralooraladdy, and me tooralooralai, and my tooralooraladdy. When the captain came downstairs, he spied the situation. In spite of all my prayers, I was marched up to the station. She swore I robbed the house, in spite of all her screeching. And I got 6 months hard for me courting in the kitchen. With me tooralooralai, and me tooralooraladdy, and me tooralooralai, and my tooralooraladdy.
Who are you, my pretty fair maid? Who are you, me honey? Who are you, my pretty fair maid? Who are you, me honey? She answered me right modestly, I am me mammy's darling. With me dear, I am a fond little lad, I may fall the little dear I owe. Will you come to my mammy's house when the moon is shining clearly? Will you come to my mammy's house when the moon is shining clearly? I went to the house, she let me in, devil the one to hear us. With me to Raya, for the little lad, I be all the little there I owe. She took me by the lily white hand, led me to the table. She took me by the lily white hand, led me to the table. Plenty of wine for the soldier boy to drink if he is able. With me to Raya, for the little lad, I be all the little there I owe. And when will you return again? When will we be married? When will you return again? When will we be married? When broken shells make Christmas bells, we might then get married. With me to Raya, for the little lad, I be for the little there I owe.
Thank you. I was born and reared in Boston, a place you all know well. Brought up by honest parents, the truth to you I'll tell. Brought up by honest parents, and reared most tenderly, till I became a sporting lad at the age of 23. My character was broken, and I was sent to jail. My friends and parents did their best to get me out on bail. But the jury found me guilty, and the judge, he wrote it down. For the breaking of the Union Bank, I am bound for Charlestown.
I'm a rambler, I'm a gambler, I'm a long way from home, and if you don't like me, just leave me alone. I'll eat when I'm hungry, and I drink when I'm dry, and if moonshine don't kill me, I'll live till I die. I've been a moonshiner for many's a year. I spent all my money on the whiskey and beer. I'll go to some hollow, I'll set up my still, and I'll make you a gallon for the $10 bill. I'm a rambler, I'm a gambler, I'm a long way from home, and if you don't like me, just leave me alone. I eat when I'm hungry, and I drink when I'm dry, and if moonshine don't kill me, I'll live till I die.
Keep your eyes well peeled today, the excise men are on their way, searching for the mountain tay in the hills of Canabara. Gather up the pots and the out and can, the mash, the corn, the barley and the bran. Don't make a devil from the excise ban, keep the smoke from rising, barley. Mountain breezes gently blow, hear the echo in the valley below. See the owl jarvies on the go in the hills of Canabara. Gather up the pots and the ant and cans, the mash, the corn, the barley and the bran. Run like a devil from the excise ban, keep the smoke from rising, barley. Gather round the big parade, the excise men are at the gate. Glory be to God, they'll be drinking it lit in the hills of Canabara. Gather up the pots and the ant and cans, the mash, the corn, the barley and the bran. Run like a devil from the excise man, keep the smoke from rising, barley. Gather up the pots and the ant and cans, the mash, the corn, the barley and the bran. Run like a devil from the excise man, keep the smoke from rising, barley.
Hungry feeling came o'er me stealing, and the mice were squealing in my prison cell. Then that old triangle went jingle jangle all along the banks of the Royal Canal. To begin the morning, the screw was bawling, "Get up, you louser, and clean up your cell." Then that old triangle went jingle jangle all along the banks of the Royal Canal. Now the screw was peeping as the lag lay sleeping, dreaming about his girdle cell. Then that old triangle went jingle jangle all along the banks of the Royal Canal. How the wind was rising and the day declining, as I lay there pining in my prison cell. Then that old triangle went jingle jangle all along the banks of the Royal Canal. In the female prison there are 75 women, and among them now I wish I did dwell. Then that old triangle could go jingle jangle all along the banks of the Royal